finally, and I already finished my rank to Supreme, but finally I can upgrade everything. Okay, so my B car upgrades are all maxed out. These are all for A car, so it doesn't affect me. Now, in this video for LATAM server, I'm going to review the car that I have right now, Shadow Sword, even though I've been using it from the whole time. I think right now is the best time to review this car because, one, I haven't reviewed because, especially Shadow Sword, and two, I already upgraded all my skills. And also, by the way guys, for those who are really playing on LATAM lah, not like me, and really spending to get stuff here, I recommend to buy this White Stallion. You need 82 boxes to get a guaranteed White Stallion. 82 boxes means it's only about 2700 diamonds only. Yeah, 2700 diamonds, which is three or four times more cheaper than our server. So I recommend to get White Stallion, even though I'm not getting it because I don't want to top up in this server. But it's actually, this White Stallion is very worth it. Got 7 days left. No, I think 7 days left is the discount. I think 3000 is about 3000 diamonds. So yeah, it's about, I can say it's about 100 ringgit if it's in my currency. Like, it's about 100 ringgit. 3000, it's not even 3000, it's 82, it's 2000 something, it's not even 3000. So yeah, White Stallion, try to get it lah. Okay, try to get it. It won't be useful after a year and 2 years, but looking back in QQ Speed Mobile's new update right now, White Stallion will be powerful again. Alright, so anyway, that's for White Stallion. Back to Shadow Sword. This is a B car in our server lah. It's a voucher car selling in shop for, how much, let me check. Yeah, it's a tier 1 car, and in Speed Drifters, it's one of the it's about 17,000 vouchers to get permanent. So in LATAM, there was an event that if you log in for how many days? 10 days, 14 days, I forgot. For 14 days or 10 days, I don't remember. But you can get permanent. They give you 3 days, and then in the end, permanent. So yeah, that. LATAM, they don't really follow our server, so some cars they release different way. But yeah, Shadow Sword, by making it a free car, kind of worth it than buying any of the B cars in shop. But still, I'll say Razor is still better than Shadow Sword lah. That's what I think. Alright, so this car has a characteristic. After each drift, there's a 25% chance your end tank increase 15%. So just by drifting, there's a 1 out of 4, not guarantee 1 out of 4, but 25% chance your end tank will increase. So it's like a pet by itself. Modding, I pick right and left. The others are just straight line. Okay, I just want to check its speed. This is why I want to review this. I just want to check its speed. And with all my skills upgraded. Okay, so now I can actually properly check this Shadow Sword speed. Wait, where is it? Confused. Training, technique tips, okay. Alright, so now everything is full skill. 194 is normal speed. Double boost 232.3. Yes, confirm. CWW 300.6, WCW 281.4, and WCWW 304.5. Okay, there you go, and that's the 15%. So it increases your end tank. So it's like a pet, if it activates quite a lot. Even though 25%, but sometimes you can activate twice. Right now, it's just a luck thing. So I can say just with this car, it's like having a pet already. Alright, So I won't be showing any of my gameplays after this. Instead, I will show my gameplays during my rank, because I've reached Supreme finally. Supreme 12 points and my regional rank is 7-1. So I'm just gonna show my replays on that, because I'm using Shadow Sword anyway. It's random. Oh, I just banned City 11 and I get the other City 11. Okay, but I'm really far away. Oh no. Alright. Thanks, TTT, Jose, and Waifu. For this session, man. There we go, Nova 1 for today. Okay, let's not play a long map. Alright. maybe Autumn Story is the more risky one. Oh. Okay, let's not play Autumn Story this time. Nightless, okay. It looks like White Stallion is the A card of Shadow Sword. Because it is the same. Wee! Try to chase that guy. Oh no! Shit. That was a mistake. Oh no, that's the opposite of me. No, 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 no. Oh my gosh! Oh, that was close. Nearly got fourth. Okay, one more. Okay, this is the last game. I think one more Atlas. Atlantis. Okay, what a final. What a good way to be the final map. Unless I don't win this. Hey! Okay. Alright, that's it then. Okay guys, regional ranking 871. So I'm ranking 871 in LATAM. Where's the number? Supposed to be 12, okay, yeah. 281 ranked matches, really? I didn't think I played that much, wow. Oh, Shadow Sword not even voucher beta here. Was there an event? Wait. Well, this is for QQ. I think that's late. Huh? Yeah. I didn't get this car before. Yeah. So it's not even an event car, and I can't even get it in QQ. But in Speed Drifters you can buy, so yeah. I just wanna see one thing, that's why I'm here. Hey. There's the chip. How much does it increase? Max speed, nitros, minimum power, nitro. Okay, there's 3 buffs, eh? Just wondering, eh, what happens if you put Infinity Chip in this car, but I cannot put it because I don't have the car. Alright.